as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the government...
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey! Nico?
Don't lose your tits! I see him!
Hey! You have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove! You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said? You dumb one-armed son of a bitch! You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? I've got some cleaning up to do.
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover! Go leave this here? Sweet. What a mess. Are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else. Lovely house plant. Now I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire.
Gave you that one.
Keep it, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
The creme de la creme? Look no further. You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size. For those hard-to-reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning? You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
Thank you.
way! Out of the way!
Shall we dance?
better take care of that.
I need to catch up to V. Fast. What a mess.
Come on.
What'd you say? What are demons doing in a city like this? Not making it easy for me, huh? Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Again. Yeah. Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Yeah.
sick of this. Gonna lie. The phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense. Says a mere demon. How about we rest? Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Ryzen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged.
Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother, was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifford.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah. I got a new arm for ya. A masterpiece. One of my finest. Good choice.